Hi guys, welcome to Gracious Tales. Just sit back and enjoy.
This is Michael Okpara University of Agriculture, Umudike. This school was formerly known as Federal University of Agriculture, Umudike, and it was established as a specialized university by the federal government on the date 2nd November 1992, but it began its formal activities on May 1993. Although it was established on that day, the first set of students that were admitted were during the 1993/1994 academic session, with a total student population of 82. Now, under this university, they have different programs. They have the undergraduate program, they have the postgraduate program, and they have the continuing education center program. The school currently have 57 departments and a total number of 11 colleges. Entering inside the school from the school gate, you will see this view. And on this space, you're going to be seeing where the keke drivers or the tricycles, where they are located. And on that place, from there, you can get a drive to any part of the school. And then walking further, you see this gate by the left side. That particular gate leads even inside the school area, okay? One thing about the school that I noticed is that from the gate, this particular gate sees towards the main department, the administrative block and all of that, you will see that the roads are tied. Now, by the right hand side, you see this bank, which obviously has stopped working. Then as you keep going further, you see this microfinance bank. This is their Uni Agric Microfinance Bank. And just opposite that Uni Agric Microfinance Bank, you see another microfinance bank that is called Vas Mux Microfinance Bank. I wouldn't know why they have two different microfinance banks that are directly opposite each other. And as you keep walking, you will see this other bank. This is Access Bank. Now, you know the importance of having banks inside the tertiary institution in the country, because it makes transactions and all of that very easy for the students. Now, as you keep walking down, you will see this particular lane just by the left hand side. That is the administrative block, and it is called Alex Ekweme Building. That is the administrative block, and you can see that's just the road that leads directly to the offices of the people who matter or who are in charge of the school. Now, as you keep walking further, you will see some roads. Okay, you see the first one by the right hand side, just after Alex Ekweme, Dr. Alex Ekweme Building. You see that road, it leads you just to the school again, okay? Then, but there's something that I noticed also. The school has a work area. This particular road will lead you to the female hostels. It will also lead you to the female hostels, and from there, you can as well go around the school. Now, like I was saying, the walkways, the school provided a walkway. At least it will make the road to be free, and it will also demarcate the road for the drivers who obviously ride their cars, and also for those who are working with their legs. I mean, people like us who we are using, or who uses our legged bangs. Okay, now this is a junction, the first junction you meet, and opposite this you'll be seeing the male hostels. Now, if you go down after the male hostels, you also see female hostel. Then if you go straight, it will lead you through or around the school also, but we decided to go just opposite that male hostels. Now, by the left hand side, you see the school field, okay? And on the field, there are some wires, you know, that they use just to, I don't know, this should be a basketball field. Yeah, it is not just an open field. We have the first one, which is the basketball field, and the second one. And on that field, you will see several campus fellowship posters and all of that. That is to tell you that in school there are several activities. Now, also walking through this route, you will see this particular building is for males. Like, you have some companies that you come here and take their meals. I actually wish this is my school. At least I'll get my Google AdSense pay from there. I think it's serving as a mini post office. Guys, opposite that building, you will see just
inside the field, you see these cars. Guys, these are cars which are obviously not in use. I wouldn't know why. It would have made life easier for the students if those cars are put in place, but obviously those cars are just a mess. Then opposite that, you see this dilapidated ATM machine and all of that. Then walking also, you will see there's another road. If you follow this road, you will also go directly to the administrative building, okay, and to some other colleges or departments in the school. Opposite, you see this photo stand. This is where people take pictures, especially when there is a ceremony in the school, like matriculations and all of that. And then you will now see that place, that particular building that you saw is a female, one of the female hostels. I'll be showing you that later in this vlog. By the way, have you subscribed to my channel? Do you like what you're seeing? Then subscribe to my channel, okay? Leave in the comment section if you know this school very well. And as you are still going, you see the security office. By the way, I told the people that I'll be telling you of how I was arrested, okay? Watch out for that video, just because I was filming here. And as we were walking, you could see nurseries. Just like I showed you, I was in love with the nursery. At least it showed that this school is actually a university of agriculture, like the name implies. Then to the junction that you were seeing, you see about four road. That one is across. That should be their ceremonial ground. Then by the right side, you also will come back to this place, okay? And then to the other, by the left hand side, you will see other faculties and schools. But we decided to, I just want to show you this place. Students have turned here to a kind of a field where they play ball. Like you can also see from this vlog, so many of them were playing a match there. But I feel like this particular place should be their ceremonial ground here. And just across, you will see this place. I was shocked when I saw this building. This building is Marketing Department Laboratory, and I'm just wondering, what are they doing in a lab? Like, I don't know. I'm not trying to shade that, but I've just been wondering, like, there are some courses and things that we offer in the Nigerian higher institutions that I'm like wondering, what exactly are they doing? And this is not the overview. Like I said, this should be their ceremonial ground where they do their matrix and all of that. And then coming out, I decided to follow the right road that I showed you people. And on this road, you will see another female hostel. This should be the IBB hostel. I don't know if I'm wrong. And if you walk down to the hostel, this hostel is one of the best. I think it's one of the newest in the school. So it's still looking very, very nice. Not like other hostels that I've seen or other hostel that I stayed, okay? Now, if you walk down, you will see this massive land. And on this land, there are making several buildings. I just hope that it will be done soon so that students will as well use that. And just after that building, you will see this particular place. This place is the Department of Civil Engineering. Guys, I noticed something. I noticed that the road here, they are not yet fully, you know, constructed, but construction are in order, okay? So this is Civil Engineering Department. I also noticed that, of course, you see these palm trees and all of that. Sometimes I even wonder who are the people that usually make use of the fruits from these palm trees. I remember when we were living in the hostel, we usually go to some of these palm trees. That's the one that we're in my school then. We'll go and pick some palm fruit and use in the hostel. But I usually wonder, like, that means the school, they're actually making money, okay? Just after the Department of Civil Engineering, if you keep walking up, you will see another department, and you also see another college. Remember that I said here in this school, they don't make use of faculties, they make use of colleges. So this is the College of Natural Resources and Environmental Management, which comprises of several departments. Of course, here you'll be seeing the environmental, that's the Department of Environmental Management and Toxicology, Department of Forestry and Environmental Management, and the rest, okay? Opposite this particular college, you also see the Department of Accounting. That's another department altogether, and this should be another school altogether. Where you walk inside that place, you're going to be seeing this particular buildings. This should be their lecturers, their parking lot, and all of that. That's just how the departments look like. Remember that it is not only Department of Accounting that is here. That should be the College of Business Management and Technology. Okay, and from there, you will still, if you walk out, you will see the first department that I showed you, which was the Department of Civil Engineering. That's their building. Their building is actually massive. Guys, if you've not liked this video, what are you waiting for? Imagine me using my leg at these bends to go around this school. Just encourage me, okay, by liking the video, by sharing it to some other people, and all of that. I was very much proud of myself, and will I say I was also very much exhausted after going around the whole of this school, okay? But it wasn't in vain, because I also enjoyed the view. Remember that I really love learning new things, so my going here helped me to see a lot of beautiful places. Which one of them was this? Okay, you can see that beautiful building. It was opposite here, obviously. That's College of Engineering, and this massive building here is the Center for Entrepreneurial Development Studies. Okay, it was donated to the school and constructed by the Central Bank of Nigeria. This center is where students come to learn skills, okay, that they can use outside. This is actually one center that is in all the schools. And after that place, we saw this particular department. This is a department altogether. This is a Department of Economics, which is also directly at the back of the Center for Entrepreneurial Development Studies. Okay, and this department is obviously under the College of Business and Management Technology. You can see students who were in that building. That was on a Saturday, but trust me, Nigerian students, we even come to class on Saturdays. And if you walk out of that place, you're going to see this place. Now guys, this is just my favorite place. In as much as I was scared of that particular building, I think it's for forestry department or for those who are doing animal whatsoever. That place was just looking like a hunter's house. Worthy of note is that Michael Okpara University of Agriculture, Omudike, as we can see and as I saw, which I could not vlog everything, is that they have this love for wildlife and forestry, okay? And that is seen in the way that you can see animals, you know, veterinary medicine students, you know, that have different kinds of animals living with them, and the forest around the school, okay? And we are right here in the Department of Veterinary Medicine. Guys, this is their department. But I wouldn't know if you can notice also what I'm noticing. In as much as I love the trees and all of that, but I just felt like almost everywhere is bushy, as if there are no students around. But the students are around, okay? The school is obviously in section. And after that place, you can see at the back of the first building that we saw, you will see this their teaching hospital. This is not for human beings, so this is veterinary teaching hospital. You see these people, they're actually trying very much well. And you can see the trees, which made me feel at home. I felt at home because, of course, if you've been following me, you know I love village life. Now look at it, was as if that this thing is a road that is leading to one village stream or something. But I felt at peace, and to be sincere, I was also scared going around the school, because obviously I was alone. And to tell you that nobody harassed me, like talks, collecting my phone and all of that. I also give the school kudos, like their security department, they're actually working very fine, because not minding how lonely everywhere was, I was still safe, right? Now, another thing that we will see here is this particular building. I think it's for technical whatsoever. Maybe people who are in charge of repairing the machines that are used in school, automobiles and all of that, that's their office, okay? and if you walk out of the office, you will be heading. If you walk through this road or if you drive through this road, you're heading directly to the school gates where we passed or where we followed, okay? And then by the roadside, you will also see this particular place. I wouldn't really know, as in, it was just as if it's a palm wine joint in a village. Then this road will lead you to that Center for Entrepreneurial Development Studies. That road will lead you directly to that place. Another thing worthy of note also in this school is their road network. Almost everywhere you can always find another route that will take you to a certain places. There are love garden where students come, they gather around and all of that. Can you see the trees? Can you see the forest? As I was passing through this forest, I could hear sounds. It was as if it was snake sound. I was so scared. Trust me, I was very much scared. I was even thinking, what if a lion comes out of this forest or something? Guys, trust me, it felt as if I was inside one village or something, but that's what I love. Okay, we should always make sure that, you know, we preserve our trees, because of course green is life. Now if you follow this particular route by the left hand side, you're going to be going directly to the Department of Physics, okay? And that is the College of Physical and Applied Sciences, right? Now this is how this particular place is looking like. I think under here you have Department of Chemistry, Physics. I think Mathematics should also be under here. Of course, all these departments are under the faculty. If it's on a normal day, Faculty of Physical and Applied Sciences, but here is College of Physical and Applied Sciences. And if you still keep walking up, you see opposite this particular place, you see the male hostels that we saw previously, remember? And this is not the female hostel again. That particular building you're seeing is another female hostel, but we want to walk straight because we want to go around the schools, okay? Please leave in the comment section your thoughts about the school environment. What are your thoughts about it? And also leave in the comment, let me know what you want me to do. And if when we reached the junction, we saw this manual, is it their office or something? I must say that manual is like a security department in all the schools, but most schools, their own are not working. Yeah, their own are not working. I think because most students, they now hide under the manual sector and they perpetrate so many activities, even cultism and all of that. So some schools, they scrap their own. But I wasn't sure if this particular school, that's Michael Okpara University, I wasn't sure if they scrapped their own or something. So I was very, very skeptical about filming that side, because obviously I saw some persons there and I know how these guys are ruthless when it comes to defaulters, okay? And just after the manual stand, you're going to be seeing my most beautiful school or college or department. Guys, this is it. This is the most beautiful. I think it's just because it's modern, and this is now the College of Animal Science and Animal Production. And on this note, we'll be ending this particular vlog here. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, also share this video, okay? And I'll see you any other time I upload a new video. Bye.